How's it going, guys? All right, my name is Luke. I'll be your head ref. Ian is going to be your snitch. He's wearing all kinds of yellow. that's all right. Please try to be careful behind the hoop. There's a hill on that side, and it's really icy behind that one. So just watch it. Don't do anything stupid. As far as contact knows, you guys know the rules. Initiate from the front. Once contact is initiated, you just spin and get from behind. That's still legal.
As far as
yeah. And if you start to grapple with them on concrete, tell them to stop and go somewhere safer to do that. Yeah. I guess I'll go into the regular spiel now. I do not like to give out my cards. I like to keep play going. I like to keep the game flowing as much as I can. But having said that, I have given out more red cards than any other IQA certified head ref this season. So I will use my cards if you make me. Please don't make me. I'd like to see a clean game here. And let's not get injured before World Cup, because that's the important tournament. Do you guys have any questions for me? No? All right, good luck. We'll get started in a couple minutes. Central, are you ready? Michigan, are you ready? Brooms down, eyes closed. Substitutes, heads to the ground. I don't want to see your faces. They are ugly. The snitch is loose. I mean, that's one I haven't seen before. Oh, I can't believe they got their game started before us. Really? Really? I'm gonna see a slug. I'm gonna stop play just to go punch you. What's he doing? He should be well out of sight by now. Okay. Brooms up! Hey, can you fix that hoop, please? Thank you. Hey, be careful with that over the shoulder. Keever! He wasn't beat. Hey, I had a better angle on it. He definitely wasn't beat. Hey, 55, be careful with that jersey pull. If I see it again, you're getting carded. Hey, 404, watch the jersey pulls.
Me?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Can you straighten up the hoop, please? Beat. Keep him off.